Hi there, and welcome to this review of my new guitar. No, of course it's not. This is a gig bag, and this is quite a special gig bag. This is made by a company called Fusion, who are based up in the north of the country, in the UK. And this particular gig bag is their F1 series gig bag. And the name Fusion has a particular sort of resonance with this particular gig bag. And I'll show you why later on. And this is a lot of features that are very unique basically for this kind of a product. So let me just move this down so you can see the top of the product. And I'm gonna talk you through a few of the features. It's pretty cool actually. The first thing that's really important is this is all waterproof. If you've ever transported your 3,000 pound custom made, you know, unbelievable guitar through the streets of whatever city you're in and it's pouring down, you open your guitar case, first thing, all your music's soaked, your laptop's soaked, your guitar's wet. It's the most frustrating thing in the world. This actual material that the gig bag's made out of is completely waterproof, okay? So the water will just run straight off it. Incredibly useful, keeping all your stuff dry. It is absolutely littered with pockets. You've got pockets for everything you could ever need. We've got three on the top here, as you can see. If I just unzip this first one, loads of room in there for all your music, your leads, everything you could ever fit in there. Not quite big enough for a laptop if you've got a 15-inch laptop or bigger, but we'll come to that in a minute, what you can actually do to sort that out. Okay, we've got another pocket here, and then a smaller pocket on the front here. There's also, if we go up to the top of the gig bag, we have another large pocket here, which again, if I unzip it, loads of room for whatever you need in there, power supplies, you could fit pedals in there, you could fit more leads, whatever you need, that will fit in there. There's a decent amount of room in there, but it keeps everything tight. It's not gonna actually flap around in there, which is really nice. Serious zips, nice and solid. I don't know if you can see that, but the actual plastic tab that you hold onto is really well made with the Fusion logo on there. Everything's designed really well. It looks really great as well. You've got a nice handle here. If you just come to the middle of the gig bag, when you're actually picking it up, there's a nice handle here for you. If you've ever come around to the front of your gig bag and you want to actually pick the instrument up, that's incredibly useful actually, because as it's not really a handle, you slide your hand in, you're unlikely to drop that if it's slippy or it's a wet day or whatever. So that's a really, really useful feature just for lifting up and moving that around. Okay, so let's actually open the gig bag itself and look on the inside, because obviously the main reason for buying a gig bag is to protect your instrument and have portability. Well, it's obviously portable because it's not too huge, but let's open up and see what's in there. So bear with me a second as I unzip this beast. Okay, again, solid feeling zip. So let's open this up. Okay, there we go. Now the first thing you're going to notice is there's some seriously solid padding in here. This is really thick, stiff foam. This isn't going anywhere. You could drop this from a reasonable height and it's going to protect your instrument. Okay, you've got just here a little padded extra area for keeping the bridge and the strings secure so that nothing's going to happen to that part of the instrument. Okay, moving on to the actual body here of the case. Again, this is even thicker. This is really thick padded foam. We've got a neck brace. This is incredibly important. All my gig bags at home have neck braces on. You just feel so much more reassured when the neck of the instrument is raised away from the back of the actual gig bag, and it's got a secure pouch which it fits into. Now this can actually be removed if required. We can take the Velcro off there and that will pull out, okay? You can reposition that at the best position for your particular instrument. Put that back in where it went, okay? Close that back up again. Okay, very, very solid construction all around, lots of thick padding around here. Feels like there's some supports in here as well, as well as the actual padding. So this is really gonna protect your instrument very well. You'll feel nice and secure with this gig bag. Okay, let's close it back up again. Okay, let's do the zip back round. Okay, again, nice and solid. Okay, when we turn it over, let's do this first. Very, very nice handle. It's actually textured for grip. Feels really nice, very, very solid. Riveted on at either end, not just on with the actual material, it's actually riveted on, which is really, really good. Okay, funky colors, as you can see as well, which is good. Now, as we turn it over, one of the most unique features about this gig bag that you may have seen on sort of trekking backpacks is this breathable system that they've got down here for airflow. Essentially, what's happening is there's a padded section either side here, which holds the gig bag away from your back. And then all of this mesh here There's actually a separate unit here for airflow. They call it the flow system. And this just allows air to move underneath your back, basically, as you're actually walking along. And therefore, you don't get really sweaty. So you don't take the gig bag off and find you've got a big sweat patch running down your back, which is obviously really nice. Okay, this section here and the section down the bottom actually house the straps. So if I pull these out now, at the moment it looks really neat. As I pull this strap out, I want to show you this in a little bit more detail first before I pull everything else out. As is quite common these days, there's actually a pouch for your iPod or iPhone or any MP3 player. As we open this up, you can just about fit the majority of MP3 players in there. We've tried an iPhone that fitted in just about. You could fit that in and it felt fairly secure. There's a little fabric mesh here to keep your iPod in place, or your MP3 player in place. Zip it up, and then just here, there is a useful addition where you can pull your headphones through, obviously, and listen to music. Just bring that up towards your ears and you're away, basically. Okay, so if I pull the other strap out, you can see that they're not connected to anything at this stage, but they are very solid. They've got nice padding in here. And then at the bottom, just at this section, again, I can pull out the main section of the strap, or the lower section of the strap, I should say. And then we can actually connect this up together. There we go, nice and solid, very well made clasps. Same on this side. If I pull this out all the way, there we go. There's our clasp. And we can stick that in there, and we've got two solid units that are adjustable. Okay, and then finally along the bottom, we have another two units. There we go, two clasps. They'll go around your waist. Again, tighten those up, slot them together, and then your case is going nowhere. You can run for a bus, you can do whatever you need to do, and the guitar's not going to move around too much. It's not going to experience too many vibrations and get damaged. Okay. So we're not quite there yet. There's one extra feature that's really cool on this gig bag. If I turn this back over again, move these straps out of the way. Okay, they call this the fusion system for a good reason. If you follow my finger across here, we've got these little units here. There's one just here and one just here, and these are connecting units. Now, I was mentioning before that you couldn't really fit, like I've got a MacBook Pro, it won't go in there. In this pocket, it's not tall enough. But what these guys do is they make separate attachable bags. So they make like a rucksack that you can attach to these units here, or what they call fuse on, as opposed to fuse on. You can attach those. There's one on the other side as well. And then you can have all your leads or whatever you want inside the actual gig bag, and then attach a rucksack to here. And then as we go up to the top of the gig bag, again, we have another two units. Here's one, and there's the other, where my fingers are. And these, again, will house another small bag that you can actually stick on here. So you could have your computer down here, nice and secure, plus everything that you would normally carry. And then you might have some books up here, or some teaching materials, or some more pedals, if you've got larger pedals or a power supply that you might use for a gig. And as opposed to carrying lots of bags around in different hands, on different shoulders, just being very uncomfortable. If you've ever experienced that, it's a horrible feeling on a bus or on any public transport, if you're on the tube in London, crashing into other people. If you've got this, it's all housed in one unit, which is incredibly useful. So, that's the Fusion F1 gig bag. Not a cheap gig bag, but very high quality. If you've got a good instrument you want to protect, but you don't want to be carrying flight cases around, so it's certainly something to consider. Okay, so check those out and read the review in the magazine, and we'll see you next time.